Hey guys, Kirk from Desert Sportsman here. Today, I'm here to talk to you about the new changes coming to Desert Sportsman in 2013. We're here today planning to open our brand new fly tying room. It's been a while since we've carried the materials, but now we're gonna bring it back and get into some fly tying classes for those looking to get involved. Also bringing in some new lines of rods. We'll have Clutch in here, and we're looking to get possibly Echo. Along with other reels, we're bringing in Nautilus with another chance at possibly bringing in Lamson. For any of these details, feel free to give us a call at the shop at 480-368-9280, or you can email me at kirk.eslick@desertsportsman.com. And now, I'm gonna pass it over to Kyle, who just got back from an amazing trip on the San Juan.
Hey guys, it's Kyle, and I'm gonna tell you about a great winter trip I just went on. I hit the San Juan River in northern New Mexico. Fishing was great, the weather's really cold. Bring all your layers up there. The flies that were hot were a natural bunny leech, a desert storm in red, and eggs. Some fish are starting to spawn and fish are behind them eating eggs. If you got any questions, stop by and see me. I can point you in the right direction for the flies and give you a good report on what's going on up there. For more information, log on to desertsportsman.com. We'll talk to you guys later.